Good morning. Today I'm just gonna show you guys, you know, my daily routine and how I do, you know, since the day me and my wife got locked down here in the house. Not really locked down, but I'm fine because the doctor says that I need to excuse myself from work and stay at home, so at least I can protect my wife from the virus. So today, ulitin ko ang pagkuha ng gamot para meron akong gamot para sa aking high blood. I already called the doctor. So ulitin ko lang ulit. But siya ang magda-drive, hindi ako. It's a beautiful day. So nice to be like a passenger for just one day. So yeah. Ay. So no signs of anybody in the streets, even though the sun is very out. So again, we are here at the drive-thru inside the base, and we're just waiting for somebody.
Teka, sayang ng heater.
Somebody to show up on the window. So wala pa po.
Baka dapat kang mag-hello.
Let's just wait. Ano ko muna, lagi ko sa park to, ah.
Hindi na.
Sige, mag-ano ka?
Mag-hello.
Mm-hmm.
Baayon. Hello?
Alright, wala po yung gamot dito sa Miramar. So we're heading to
Balboa
Hospital para sa gamot ni Mrs.
Ni Miss Tapia.
Miss Tapia daw po, no?
Miss
anyway.
Tapia.
I'll see you guys later. On our way to Balboa Medical Hospital, the main hospital for military. So we're gonna try to see if, like, you know, we have medication there. I think we already called tumawag na kami para makuha namin yung aming gamot. So yep, one for medication. On our way na. Alright, nakuha ko na po yung medication. Whew, grabe. Grabe ang
pila.
Pila. And what a day. Maraming tao. Yung mga upuan, hindi ka pwede makaupo ng dikit-dikit. So, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Saan kasi ni? Diretso, no?
Kapita nyo. Yeah, do you have... Sige, diretso lang ni. You have barricades on all the buildings on the hospital. So, wala ka mapuntahan. Almost all office dito sa Balboa. You don't have any offices. But the hospital itself is open. They put like
areas to where you could only enter and also where you can park. Tough times. But what's the nice thing about, like, you know, if I'm gonna analyze and, you know, use my keen observation in regards to this COVID-19, if you see, it's restricting people to go out, and it's restricting people also to use their cars. So if you feel cold, the weather's cold right now, maybe Mother Earth is also, like, you know, having a comeback, nakaka-recover, because less emission. That's what I posted on my Facebook, you know. But still, let's look at the brighter side of this, and hopefully that, you know, we can survive.
Hump.
Totally forgot to record this, so I disassemble my car brakes. But I'm still here at home, so I can take care. I'll take care of all the stuff issue with my car and make sure that it's working properly. So by the time na ipapasok ako, yung paggagamitin ng misis, eh, okay siya. So, and also, it will prolong the lifetime also of the car. So, yep. It's on jack stands right now, and, yep. I'm a jack. Just to make sure. It's pretty fun. Yep. Simple stuff. Now I'm waiting for the rotor to come. That's what we're waiting on right now.